Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them.
Good. hands this time. So open up your feet. All good. Bend the knees. You're not going to hold the pad, but your hands in elbow position. Pinch. Hands get hurt. And you're just going to punch. Hit. Just going to punch. Good. And the other one. And three. And four. Out. 1 minute at a time. Five. And six. And seven. And eight. Eli, come to me. Four standing stance, so open up your feet a little bit. Bend the knees. Bend. Where are the knees? Not yet. Have to sit down. Hold. Jump. Open up your feet. Bend your knees. Bend your knees. Two. And this time, one. Punching. One.
Good job.
Yeah, that's the end. This.
Yeah. This.
That's it. And this one again. Three. Oh, where's the horse?
I know. Horse
on your hands. Open up your feet. All right. Now this one. Four. And five. And knock on the door. There you go. And the other hand. And with the other hand, can you punch? There you go. And the other hand. And with the other hand.
Everybody was cool.